rock and roll has been going downhill ever since Buddy Holly died.
Well, I
that was the day.